Here is the Jap Bike Mike's motorcycle swap today. It costs $10 to get in, and it's in Oxford, Mass. Check it out.
Bike for sale? Parts for sale. Because he's demonstrating. An old Honda, Yamaha, and Suzuki. I have nice gloves here.
I really didn't know what these were at first, and then I found out they were the nuts that you attach license plates with. They came in all different shapes and characters. What do you think of these helmets? Pretty cool.
Lots of people, lots of stuff for cars. I mean, for bikes, sorry. Bikes.
He worked on the pipelines and the railroads, shooting them. These? No, I went through these this year. This one, I did three bikes in a row. So I usually rip them on myself. Put them back together. They're still fried.
Oh, the blue one, yeah.
I want that one and that one. I want that one.
That's pretty cool. Rocky Trail.
Used to buy these things for $50.
How much is it?
Nice shirts for sale. I really liked the VW shirt. That was cool. Jim, here's your cool VW shirt.
Large RC car. He wants... I don't know what it's saying for price. Quarter scale, 300 or best offer.
Buy for his.
Oh, yeah.
Brand new.
Little Honda Trail bike. Garage sale, 1973 Suzuki, $995.
Here are some cool belt buckles. And then I saw lots of fenders for sale.
Covers, fenders, you can find them all here. Manuals, all kinds of stuff. Some lights.
Well, I'm surprised I saw somebody I know.
Okay, if you guys need something, this is where you find it. Tires, seats, fenders.
I don't know that.
Anybody want some cool broken-in boots?
Vintage boots. New boots. Some old plates, old radios, more manuals, and magazines. Cool Yamaha 725 runs and drives. $30, $20. This little Honda Trail 70 is $3,200. It's a 4-speed. We have clothes here, boots for ladies, dresses. These are recycled from military tents. That's cool. I like that.
KTM was a hot light back in the day.
I saw this guy fire this one up before.
Is this guy got a lot of stuff? Handlebars. Hello. I'm at Jen's Footprints today. She's the designer of these cool books. You can doodle in them in journal. I will leave her website in my description box so you can check it out. And here is her story. You can find just about everything you need for bikes here. And here is a cool dog I met today. His name is Dude. Cool Kawasaki. He has this detailing kit for cars and also a house sanding kit. Here's his information.
Here we go. Thought I'd see more bikes riding around today.
Okay, this is the show at Oxford. This was a bike show. Sorry if I'm going too fast. Just trying to cover it before we leave. Suzuki 250. See them take you for a ride.
Yeah, that could be you two guys.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Food truck that provided the food for the show. Here are some of the bikers' bikes that showed up today.
Open everything.
These are some of the bikes that showed up today.
Thursday night, they have cars there. Yeah, I gotta take it out and break it in. I gotta put about 500 pounds.
Here are some of my favorite guys that showed up today.
Nice ride home, though.
Hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching.